Hi, my name is Wes. I work for the Foundation for Education. And I know there's a lot coming at you right now. I know there's a lot of information you have to absorb. I know that there is a lot of pressure on you to make decisions right now about what you're gonna do with the rest of your life. Well, you ever heard of specialist high skills major?
So, what's a specialist high skills major? Well, a specialist high skills major allows you to customize high school to fit with your interests and skills and prepare you for a pathway. What's a pathway, you ask? Well, a pathway is a combination of courses that lead to a graduation and to your post-secondary destination, whether it's work, apprenticeship training, college, or university. But hey, finding your pathway and planning your future takes time. It's best to start by simply identifying your interests and by doing a little dreaming, because specialist high skills major programs have a way of opening up doors you might never before have considered possible. So the breakdown. Every specialist high skills major includes five components. First, a bundle of 8 to 10 grade 11 and grade 12 credits that includes up to 4 required credits, things like math and English, and up to 2 co-op credits. Second, certifications and training courses. Third, hands-on learning and study events within your career field. Fourth, what they call reach-ahead experiences that connect you to a chosen pathway, things like industry tours and college campus visits. And fifth, the development of essential skills and work habits needed to work in your chosen field.
Just sort of, if you can think of me as someone who knows nothing,
so what's the advantage to you? Well, a specialist high skills major allows you to get out of the desk and experience a range of learning opportunities in an area that interests you. It gives you an opportunity to find yourself, identify and focus on career goals, and make informed decisions related to employment, training, or post-secondary education. It's a great way to gain confidence, build networks, and see the connections between your studies, the world beyond high school, and your future career. And when you graduate with a specialist high skills major, you can look forward to good things, because you'll be awarded a seal of distinction on your diploma, a symbol that lets employers and post-secondary education know that you have knowledge, skills, and industry-recognized qualifications related to a particular career field.
So, I know what you're asking yourself. You're saying, why should I listen to this 40-year-old guy walking in the middle of nowhere? Well, I have an edge. You see, I'm not an educator. I don't work for the Ministry of Education. I'm not an actor. I'm just a guy they asked to come in and take a look at specialist high skills majors across the province. You know, one thing that I really noticed across the board in every sector of specialist high skills major is that the young adults involved, they're inspired by the future, not anxious for it. Specialist high skills major, it's your way. Your way. I'll be on my way.
To find out more about specialist high skills major programs in your area, contact your high school's guidance counselor or visit. Brought to you by the Foundation for Education and Avon Maitland District School Board. With support from Passport to Prosperity.